The child will carve the bones connected to it.